Once upon a time, there was a girl named Ceci. Ceci lived with her parents and siblings. She decided to go with her siblings to watch a movie on her birthday. Once the movie had started, it sounded like a fairy tale movie. But actually, the movie was comedy. Ceci's siblings got bored and started making funny sounds like and everybody clapped hands because the movie was finished. Ceci and her siblings went home and Ceci with a happy face, but her siblings with a sad and bored face.
Very nice.